Folks, Alexis Lorie was trying to help with that intervention, but I guess no good deed goes unpunished because she got roughed up for it. Now Alexis Lorie has come here tonight to get even. And wait a minute, it looks like even too well. Wait a minute, look at now. Alexis Lorie, this press right hand, Jillian Hall. We got to watch out. There's not another wardrobe malfunction with Jillian Hall tonight. She has skirted the FCC regulations on several occasions of late with her recent augmentation. Look at Alexis Lorie go to town.
There's Justin Timberlake when you need him. Sets her up for the Irish whip across the ring, reversed by Jillian Hall. Alexis catches and puts the boot into it. Oh. A boot to the jaw, reverse spinning back kick to the opposite jaw. Quick cover, pulls the leg, one, two, Jillian kick it out.
Well, I tell you, Jillian Hall's recent surgery has caused more strained feelings than George Bush's foreign policy. I think everybody in wrestling ought to pay less attention to the large upper frontal protuberances. Look at Jillian now. She ran Alexis right into that apron. Right into the apron of the ring is Goose Mahoney making the count. Alexis being rolled in now. And Jillian Hall, the self-proclaimed bombshell, really opened up. Boy, it was so sickening. Last week, 2 weeks ago, she had to go to the eyes. Had to blind Jillian Hall to get an advantage. Goes for the cover there, and Jillian, just the count of two, Alexis powers out.
And now smacking at her, just putting a little insult to injury. Quick club across the back from Jillian Hall. The self-proclaimed bombshell puts the forehead of Alexis Lorie into the turnbuckle. Goose Mahoney trying to get to break the hold right now, get him out of the corner. One boot and another one into the midriff.
Well, still to come tonight, folks, on the program. For the Southern Tag Team Championship, Adrenaline, Tank, and Cage taking on Seth Skyfire and Matt Johnson. The championship is held up. There are no champions. Wait a minute, Jillian Hall go for the cover. Hook the far leg again. Again, Alexis Lorie powers out. And I tell you, Jillian Hall has really, she's gone crazy with this new persona, this new attitude, this new outlook, Dean. And it's all because of that damnable breast augmentation surgery that is taking our sweet little Shirley Temple, the OVW mascot, and turned her into a raven lunatic.
Well, it's all about attitude as far as Jillian Hall is concerned. Oh. She had the wrong attitude as far as she was concerned. We, of course, obviously didn't feel that way.
How'd you hear that?
Oh, yeah, Alexis Lorie working her way back. Jillian felt every bit of that. Quick cover. No, rolling her in. Grabs the far leg, pulls up, and she kicks out. Shows the heart of Alexis Lorie, who right now is just Well, she was grabbing for a bit of wardrobe to try to pull herself up.
Alexis drops
her down across the knee.
That backbreaker right down across the knee. Alexis was trying to grab anything she could to get to her feet. I don't think she was trying that on purpose. But now look at the way that Alexis has bent backwards over the knee of Jillian Hollis. Now she's grabbing for some hair and trying to raise that knee, trying to break herself loose. Alexis Lorie, attired tonight like a young schoolgirl, possibly on acid. But nevertheless, Jillian Hall, treating her like a real woman. Jillian goes in, wait a minute. Sunset flip, victory roll. My God, she got her, no, just a count of two. Jillian Hall, wait a minute. Alexis blocked it, there's a shot. And a right hand, and a third one. Jillian down. Alexis Lorie got a second lease on life here. It is really cooking. The bombshell. Suddenly on the defensive, Dean. Goes for the backdrop. Jillian jerks her backwards. Good heavens.
Well, you can tell Jillian Hall isn't going to mess around out here. Oh, look.
Wait a minute.
Nobody home.
Jillian missed that handstand leg drop. Now Alexis standing Hurricane Rana. Has the legs hooked. Two. No. Jillian kicked out, but boy, she got a real trip there. Oh, went to the eyes again. Goose Mahoney. Oh, she slapped Goose. Goose calling for the bell. That's a disqualification. Alexis Lorie has been blinded. There's that face buster. Jillian Hall did it 2 weeks in a row. She blinded Alexis Lorie.
What's she doing?
She's ripping her shirt off. Jillian Hall ripping Alexis' shirt off.
Contemptible.
Goose screaming he needs some help. Well, we've had about, wait a minute. She's not done yet. She's going for the bra.
Come on.
She is going for the bra. We can't air this, my God. Get in there. We got to put a stop to this.
She's lost her mind.
Jillian Hall is a Raven lunatic. We have got to take a break. We got to cover this up. The tag team title match is next, folks. Stay with us on Ohio Valley Wrestling.